this bridge that we're standing in front of is 15 foot tall, and we're told this is the bridge that the woman jumped off of. Troopers say the woman was walking against traffic alongside the northbound lanes of I-35 when a four-vehicle accident happened. One of those vehicles involved left the scene. Both lanes of traffic were closed for a short period of time. It's still unclear what exactly caused her to jump from the bridge. We do know that she is in stable condition. Six other people were transported who were inside those vehicles to the hospital. Reporting live near I-35 and 23rd Street, Kelsey Powell, KOCO 5 News.